Dear Diary, today I ate an apple,
and it was